Chapter 15, My Neighborhood Places. There are many useful places in our neighborhood. These places help us in many ways. Come, let's read and know about some of these places. A market is a place where we go to buy various things. There are many shops and stalls in a market. Nowadays, big malls have been set up in big cities. We get most of the things under one roof. A hospital is a place where sick and injured people are treated. It has many doctors and nurses. They take care of the patients. Do you know? A hospital has ambulance to bring sick and injured people to the hospital. A post office is a place where we get stamps, envelopes, postcards, etc. We also send money orders and telegrams from here. We also send letters through post office. We write our letters and drop them in the letterbox. The postman comes and collects it to send to the destination. Do you know? Telegrams are used to send urgent messages. A bank is a place where we deposit our money. We can also keep our valuables in a bank. A bank also lends money to the people. A police station is a place where many policemen work. It maintains the law and order. Policemen catch thieves and robbers and put them behind the bars. Do you know? The bank pays interest on the money we deposit. A fire station is a place where firemen work. They help to put out fire. They use long ladders and water hose pipes to put out fire. Do you know? We should never play with matchsticks and fire. Chop tobacco. There are many places in our neighborhood. A market is a place where we go to buy various things. There are many doctors and nurses in a hospital. We write our letters and drop them in a letterbox. A bank is a place where we deposit our money. Many policemen work in a police station. A fire station is a place where firemen work.